Young apprentice, first things first. You are a tadpole when it comes to magic. Infantile. Without the legs to walk. So, to become a sorcerer, first, you must face your ignorance. Now, shall we start learning? Ah, is that a scroll? Takes me back to my academy days. Very well. This is sorcery with which I'm not entirely unfamiliar. I'll be sure to incorporate it into one of your lessons. Never lose that inquisitive spirit, my apprentice.
So you found yourself a glintstone key. But I certainly can't take it from you. That key belongs to you. By rights, you should use it for yourself. It's true. I wish to return to my place of study. But that's no excuse to impose upon others. Ugh. Is this why bluntstones always finish last? Head to the Academy of Raya Lucaria. Carry on with your journey. Press forward with your fight. Don't bother holding yourself up for my sake.
Caravan carriage reward. Hopefully double up on some kind of weapon.
look at you. We don't receive many visitors. I presume you are tarnished? What brings you here? Oh, pardon me. It's hardly my place to ask, is it? I am E.G., a blacksmith who once served the Carian royals. An old codger who refuses to retire his rusty hammer. So here I am, still quietly plying my trade on this spot. Perhaps you'd like a display? These bones are old, but still able. Oh, watch out there. When I'm absorbed in my smithing, I lose sight of all else. If you come too close, I'm apt to cause you harm. I am, after all, terribly large compared to you, tarnished. You don't know how hard it is not to break anything while I work.
I'll have to kill E.G. one of these times.
Brave tarnished. A word of warning, if you please. This territory once belonged to the Carian royal family. Their manor lies not far beyond this point. When the Raya Lucaria Academy turned on the Carians, the Knights of the Cuckoo descended on this tract. After leveling it, they carried on to the manor. The Carians were taken off guard, but their strength had not waned, and they repelled the Knights' onslaught by conjuring an enchanted snare that remains potent to this day. That is why I say, tarnished, don't go near the manor. Unless you wish to lie with the corpses of the heedless Knights of the Cuckoo. Blythe actually did that, did he? Quite a rare occurrence for such a guarded soul as he. Perhaps he sensed something unusual about you. At any rate, if you're friendly with Blythe, I've something else that might suit you. I've explained the peril of the enchanted snare that remains at the Royal Carian Manor. Whatever you do, brave tarnished, stay away from that death trap.
Yeah, let's go. This is probably gotta be careful of. Sentry in. Gotta worry about the hand. Now you get past the magic, you unlock the gate, and then go on the gate. Could be wrong, but I feel like that's not as bad as it used to be. Okay, these fucking hands, man. Get in there, I can just make a break for it. Thank you. cool or whatever. By hand a single time.
The tarnished here. Thou must have some business in mind to come all this way. Though I have no memory of inking thee an invitation. I see. Quite the sleuth, aren't we? Indeed, I am the witch, Ranni. I stole a fragment of the rune of death and used it to forge the godslaying black knives through fearsome rite. I did it all, but sadly for thee, the curse mark thou seekest is not to be found here. I have slain the body I was born into and cast it away, and it is upon that flesh the curse mark is carved. And why should I reveal that to thee? I performed the act not to bury the past, nor in shame of the deed, but all the same. Thy begging compels me not a jot. The curse mark thou seekest is not here. That is all I will say. Now, be gone.
Thank you.
Fucking lock on target. Like, so sick. Yeah, stone sword key. Ah, here we go. This is it. There, I try and attach it. Okay. Perfect. Back at the Bellum Highway, I believe, is a Knight Rider. Yeah, right here. Knight's Cavalry. Perfect.
When Ranni shed her flesh, she shed the curse mark, too. You know, not everyone would trust such a tale. But if she, in her current form, is nothing more than the living doll you profess, then perhaps it's true after all. Forgive the bluntness of the notion, but how would you like to become one of Rani's vassals? Ah, only in order to get what we want, of course. The location of the body which bore the curse mark, which right now I haven't the faintest. And the best way to find out is for you to enter her service and take a poke around on the sly. I know you've got what it takes. Not only are you a superb fighter, but people want to trust you. I've seen it. Can you become Rani's vassal to advance our agenda? While in her service, you'll be able to take a poke around on the sly and determine the location of her original body that bears the curse mark. I realize that I'm asking you to put yourself in grave danger, but I know you've got what it takes. Quite possibly the only one, in fact.